attack!
I'll go.
Whoa! There! There! Enemy movement! Eyes on enemy! Take that! Shit!
I Things sound bad for the folks at Freeport. New team roundup went awry.
Whoa! Hey! Look alive! We are under attack!
Stay alert. I think we have enemies in our sector.
Roger. We'll keep an eye out for hostiles.
I don't know anymore! How you like that shit? Thank you.
after it!
Think of a place where I could find this weapon attachment.
You'll find what you're looking for right here.
Thanks. Much obliged.
Busy.
Jesus. Oh my God. Oh my God. Get out of my hair, please.
Jeez.
I haven't found anything. Shit!
don't sleep on these guys.
Jay Skell? Come on, we gotta move. Shit. All right, listen. My name is Nomad. I'm part of a team sent here to see what the hell's going on with Aroa. Now, Maurice Fox said I could trust you. To be honest, I don't. But the people coming after you are trying to kill me. So what do you say we help each other?
Is Fox working with the Yanapuri? The woman who took over as CEO was working with those animals?
No. No, he's in the cave with Matt Shells.
Cave?
You know what? It's cooler than it sounds. Come on, grab your stuff. Let's go. Let's go. We gotta move.
It's my fault. All of this. I can fix it.
Yeah.
The answer's the drones. Operation Citadel. Right now, Citadel's keeping people in. But we can use it to free Aurora.
Hey, tell me. What does Walker have to do with any of this?
Walker was our military advisor. He led the takeover of Aurora. All he wanted was the drones. I thought he was a friend.
Yeah. Yeah, I did too.
Well, that just brings a tear to my eye.
Go, go, go!
Walker.
Josiah.
It's good to see you, Nomad. Glad that you're still above ground.
No thanks to your lack of trying.
You have to know this is not personal. He has a reason for being here, and it makes sense.
Josiah, don't be an idiot. That man is a traitor.
He's a revolutionary. And we have a plan to make the world better.
No, you killed my soldiers. You killed Weaver.
We've chosen to become the warriors we were meant to be. Your masters, they don't believe in anything. We'll make you an offer, Nomad. Hand over Jace. Join us.
You gonna turn me over?
No.
Good old Nomad. You always were righteous.
That class is bulletproof.
Like hell it is. We need to get out of here. That's the way out.
Vent toxic fumes through there. It might kill us.
They will definitely kill us. This makes sense. Now, I know Josiah. He's one of the good guys.
They were gonna kill me.
Makes me wonder why the hell I don't.
What? Hey, they took over the island, right? They stole my company. I'm one of the good guys.
Yeah? Then why'd you sink that cargo ship?
The ship was taking drones off the island. These drones could be the most powerful weapon since the nuclear bomb. I had to decide. I had to stop it. Was anyone hurt?
I was told a few crew members died.
I'm sorry. I had to choose, you know? A few weeks ago, they field tested the drones in South Asia. They accidentally killed unarmed civilians. I tried to shut it all down. They were taking over the island. Sinking that cargo ship was my only option.
I've seen what your drones can do. A few homesteaders and Skeltech employees were trying to leave the island by boat.
No. What happened?
It wasn't pretty. At least Fox and Harmony made it out okay.
This isn't what I wanted at all. Where are you taking me?
Air One. That cave where a bunch of homesteaders are holed up. Fox is there too.
What the hell?
Mads, this is Jay Skell, CEO of Skelltech.
Yeah, I know who he is. How long we been neighbors? Maybe you should have tried to be friendly before you needed help.
Oh, I was wrong. I thought you and your friends wanted to be left alone. It's nice to finally meet you.
Yeah. Fox was right. He wasn't the one behind Sentinel's takeover of Aurora. Walker was. Now they're after him because he could take down the drones.
And you think it's a good idea to bring the egghead here?
You want to throw him to the wolves?
It's better than the wolves coming here.
Jace!
Oh, Harmony. Are you okay? Are you hurt?
I'm okay. We missed you. Are you going to stay with us?
Harmony, I don't know if that's a...
Matt? Is he going to stay? You have to let him stay.
Yeah, all right, okay. Of course he can stay.
Awesome. Let's go set up your computer.
Mads, thank you. I'm gonna do all I can for you and your friends. I promise you.
You know, just how many damn computers are you all gonna set up? Now, speaking of which, your dad's got something he needs to show you.
Yeah.